New tonight at 11, learning about the Earth without damaging it. That was the message tonight from Jean-Michel Cousteau, son of the famous marine explorer Jacques Cousteau. Jean-Michel spoke in front of students and faculty at Old Dominion University. Tonight, your side was there, too, as he told young people to take care of the environment, especially the oceans.
We need to find ways. If we can go to the moon and come back, we can stop using the ocean.
The North American Cousteau Society is based in Chesapeake.